Just 1 year ago, during Roger Maris All-Star Week in Fargo, Sanford Health proudly announced they would bring the region's first and only bone marrow and stem cell transplant program to the Roger Maris Cancer Center. 1 year later, the latest transplant patient, Donald Peterson of Bismarck, is recovering from a successful procedure.
We were on a vacation down in Colorado, and I started feeling kind of tired down there and stuff, and then one day I just couldn't go anymore, and I told Sandy, we're going to have to go home early. I'm not feeling well.
Peterson was diagnosed with multiple myeloma, a type of blood cancer in which cancerous plasma cells in the bone marrow crowd out healthy blood cells. Peterson qualified for a bone marrow transplant and was treated by Dr. Seth Maliski.
The goal is to take the stem cells out of the body, freeze them away, and then protect them from the high doses of chemotherapy. The chemotherapy then treats the disease, and then after the chemotherapy is out of the body, we give the stem cells back to help rescue the bone marrow. And it's a way to help the bone marrow recover faster and help minimize the duration of toxicity.
For Peterson and his wife Sandy, staying in Fargo for treatment was much better than having to go to the Twin Cities or Rochester, which had been the closest locations for bone marrow transplants prior to Sanford Fargo starting their program last year.
Went back home and did a lot of high fives that we didn't have to go farther than Fargo. It was so great.
And he's the best patient ever.
Treatment here has been super. I tell you what, the whole staff, including the janitors, are so great. And Dr. Seth, my goodness. He calls me at home and talks to me, you know, once or twice a week. How are you doing, Don? Just a wonderful man. And this whole staff is that way. The whole staff is so caring, and I can't imagine being any other place.
It's been a little over 2 months since the transplant, which is an important milestone in any bone marrow patient's journey.
Don was actually our oldest patient. We did multiple myeloma for, but he behaved as good, if not better, than even our youngest patients.
Now, Sandy and Don Peterson are planning a future that doesn't involve trips to the cancer center, but instead allows them to stay someplace a bit further south.
I love the Bismarck winters, but not the whole winter.
We need to get him healthy so he can start hugging people again, so we can start having people stay at our house and start to share holidays and be back to hopefully normal.
They plan on enjoying that new normal together.
That guy, he's pretty cool. He's got in his mind that this is a healing journey now, and that's exactly what he's doing.
She's probably the best woman in the world. She's my caretaker, but she's been there every day I was in the hospital. She came and sat there all day with me. She goes to every appointment with me. She's just a wonderful girl.
In Fargo, Jason Anschutz, Sanford Health News.